Alpha Omega 54, over! Go, go, go! Stay low! Don't move! Drop your weapon! Don't move! Drop your weapon! We are moving in! Over! Alpha Omega 54! They're doing where to go! Do you copy? Emergency! Emergency! Take cover! Hope we got no way! Roger!
Hello? Start working! How pointless this thing is. It only moves when you, make noise or talk. Oh God, this thing is so weird. We do, but damn, $20. Shut the fuck up, you little fucking bitch. Scooby Dooby Doo. I love them too. Walking away now.
His arm was actually broken, so I put a substitute piece in there. He seems to be working just fine.
Battery compartment is stupid. It's like a door. He has like a door in his ass. There's no batteries in it right now. So that's what it looks like outside the box. Cool. Good shit. Here's the box. A little distorted.
I'm Bubbles for you! Here at Bikini Bottom, we like that 50 Shades of Grey too. Greg here, I'm ready for the green flag at the Indy 500!
Ah! Hello, Jingle Bell Rock Santa. And then we come over here. And another Jingle Bell Rock Santa. Ironic.
No, this is a first generation. No, that's a first generation. Who gives a fuck? No, this is a first generation. No, that's a first generation. Who gives a fuck? Dee dee! Dee dee! Yes!
I have extra jabbing arm action to jab every ass! Someone's looking to fight.
See, I think she's broken, but these other two just don't move. I don't know what it is, but I hear something that's grinding.
You see, this is kind of where I start to regret my decisions in life. You know what? Screw it. I'm just going to take everything out, clear out this room, vacuum it, and start over again. Because it's getting ridiculous. Man, I just reorganized this last Friday. And if it's going to get this messy in just a couple days, then screw it. I'm just going to clean it all out. Hey Tyler, you remember when we were talking about how high pitched the new Lewis I get is gonna be? It's the complete opposite, man, and it's the first gen too. Man, this one's low pitched as fuck.
Half the soda's gone.
She's fucking loud as shit.
Okay, this is going to sound absolutely autistic, but I...
brother?
Yes, I do.
Hey.
It don't make sound no more. Well, I guess I'll just have to throw it in the trash. Oh, shit. The fuck? And that won't go off.
I want to fuck a dog in the ass.
He's ready for some football. He's ready for some baseball. He's ready for South Park. Elvis is up there singing away. Pinhead's up there ready to steal some souls.
Ready for some football!
Bah. It's too late to turn back now.
should be. 6 foot tall. What do you expect? Also mentioned that career.
From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came.
Something, I highly recommend you first ensure it has been properly prepared. Touch it and see if it moves.
I don't care how much I paid for that fucking thing. I offered Donovan $1,000. He's like, no, I don't know. I offer him $1,500. Like, maybe, I don't know. And then he says no. And then I offer him $2,000 and he's still hesitating. I see you filming.
We got plenty of parts here. Miscellaneous boxes. Gotta list that on eBay. Brain Monster. Yeah. Oh man, it is so musty in here. I'm gonna have to leave this door open. Clean the fuck out of this place. Ah, that's what happens when it's left unattended. Look at that workbench. What the fuck?
I don't know why I got no more I do. my life!
I hate this media. I don't like this media anymore. Look, it doesn't even have a large screen.
Match.
Dad, I said get out of my room. Jesus, you're scaring me. Oh, Dad, what are you doing here? Get out of my room. Oh, Dad, what are you doing here? Get out of my room. This is what fucking happens when things have been in storage for too long. Look at this. This Bing Crosby was in mint shape. Was in really nice condition. The mouth worked perfect, everything. But look at it now. For fuck's sake, man.
Gotta fix his hips and his mouth. He's quiet, but he's high-pitched. Turn his speed dial down, that's for sure.
Well, it doesn't move exactly the same as it did before, but still moves.
Negative, latch on.
glitch in the board, or either that or it's programmed differently. It's not supposed to do the extra noises. The batteries died in this thing for me not even using it.
But it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river or creek.
His arms really don't slip down at all anymore. The only one I haven't had to fix at all.
I have to glue his head, so it's kind of wobbling around.
Lord, I give my winning.
For my next trick, bombs away!
Boozy, boozy, bop, city bop.
hours later, we landed. We were in Africa. I bought some supplies and...
His eyes are still seized. I'm still working on...
When he came back...
The eyes are still seized up. I need to fix the eyes. I need to massage them a bit more.
Is low again, but soon it'll be high again. Cause this one's voice changes all the time.
The moment you've all been waiting for.
Fucking dude's fish lips. Look at the size of these. Jesus Christ.
Tyler, get the fuck on here right this minute. Okay.
Oh, let me get more. Is it on the wall?
Bailey, how do you like singing so far?
Everyone's talking.
Ever.
What?
Everyone's stupid.
How do you like singing?
What is that, his fucker hat? Or something like that.
That too. I'm just kidding.
Oh, cuties. This is my best hat. This is the coolest hat in the world. It's better than Bailey's hat. Way better. And I got it for free. Why? Well, actually, all these hats were free. Doing what you're doing.
No.
Bailey, you need to fall again. Fall again.
Oh man, my lever just broke. I'm gonna fall now.
No. Oh shit.
it still sucks that it lags and I can't.
You make me happy when skies are gray. You never love me.
You wanna see my hips, Santa?
There it is. He's dirty as fuck. It's all for Mr. Claus, and now Mrs. Claus.
I'm gonna miss you.
You opened the box, and your soul belongs to me.
Hey, check this out.
This jabbing arm was just working. It stopped working. As I'm taking these staples out, it's actually shattering a little bit.
Put the wrapping around it. Hopefully it works.
Yeah, the wires are off and it's not doing anything. Like, why the hell is... Why won't it do anything if the wires are off up here? I thought the board was down here. So here I am. Have it open, realizing the wires go to the motor that make the jabbing arm move. That is not even going to work. And it still doesn't play. Well, I don't know what else is wrong with it.
I glued him his legs.
Worst thing about fighting is boning out. Feel like calling a taxi to take me from the bed into the bed.
Yep.
This out.
What?
Thank you.
Yeah, it keeps going.
No movement at all.
Oh my god, whatever I touch, turns to snow in my cup.
你说什么?
陈富婆汉德.
什么意思啊?
I can speak Chinese, oh my god.
Just opening up the mortar to see what actually breaks in these, because this one is one that broke as well. It's the metal prawn that broke off. The metal prawns broke. If I had a new prawn, I could fix it.
That's fast now. Jeez, these motors have to spin so damn fast. Of course, it doesn't work then.
Oh, much of a brain, you know, so, you better start using your body.
He needs work. 2 split gears. The arm, I don't know. Probably split gear too.
Oh my gosh. Guys, it's a Christmas Dean Martin. Oh my god. This is not Dean Martin. This is the big Christmas Bean Crosby. I can't believe this. This is not the mini Christmas Dean Martin, and it's not the big Christmas Dean Martin. It's the big Christmas Bean Crosby. What the heck? I was not talking about the Denny mini... I just can't believe this. I didn't want the Christmas Bean Crosby. I wanted the Christmas Dean Martin, not the mini one either. I was talking about the big one. I was not talking about the Christmas Bean Crosby. I was talking about the mini Dean Martin.
I know his head's really crooked. I don't know. I can't get it on right. Yeah, lol. But I'm replacing the gear on Kung Fu Hamster. He's cooperating, which is good. As soon as I get this stupid gear on there. Oh my god. These are the best batteries in the world!
Intended to fight this, they have failed. Ask to check the foundations of our biggest buildings.
See, this is the only one that doesn't have a moving head, pretty much. My V2 so far.
Self-diagnostic initiated. I am Wowie Robotics model RS-V2. Brain batteries low, powering down.
Well, the wire is just about completely pulled off from the mouth, because now when it goes straight, see, it stops moving. It just broke. Yep. Look it. Doesn't move. None of these big bass ones' mouth move now. His does, but it stops after like 3 activations. Oh my god. And this one's mouth motor is dead.
Is flying now. It never went that fast before. It was so slow before. Jeez.
Speaker's dying.
Kevin, I hope you remember, but remember the silver Robo Sapien I got, and it was so quiet and it barely moved. Look at it now.
Did it. There we go. That's edgy, my nickname.
Edgy of kids
out there. No, edgiest.
Oh.
Edgiest kids out there. That's my nickname. I'm edgy kid. Hey, I'm...
I'm also Colton.
We have a problem. This is gonna fry completely. Listen, it's never made that noise before. We have a problem. This is gonna fry completely. Listen, it's never made that noise before. These are the two new ones. This one's gear isn't even split yet, but the tail is breaking because it clicks. Sometimes. Well, it doesn't make the hummy noise with batteries. But I can't leave batteries in this thing either, because within an hour, it dies because it gets really hot.
His mouth is moving, it's just the collar kind of stops it.
Check this out.
He had low batteries.
Check this out.
It has a low voice. This is the new one. The Three Stooges don't work. I'll be able to fix this one though. I kind of fixed it, but it's still, Curly's still shitty like all the other ones. He doesn't move all the way. I guess it doesn't. Oh well. I like it better up though than down. At least it's up instead of down.
Hey buddies, you're a 65 and got another box in here. Now we can start picking up this box.
Okay, so I told you there was something fucked up with my jaws. There is. Look at this. The mortar runs. Look at this. That's why it doesn't go down all the way. It's weird.
see, it doesn't really turn this way.
All fixed.
One of my rarest fish in my collection. Look what my friend did to it. Well, I don't want to wobble it too much, but look how loose it is. So loose. And it fully works too. Jazzman number 2.
Jeez, he's so freaking crazy.
Power Destroyer. I need to fix his legs. I'm sick of it like this. Gorilla Dancer. Winnie the Pooh. Oh shit. It's going so fast. Karate Kid. Oh, by the way, Ty, if you want to know the company of the toy, it is... I could see it. The Unconfirmed Prototype Hip Swinging Cow.
Yeah.
Alright, the rubber belt has snapped completely off. I don't know if you can hear the motor. It's buzzing. Unfortunately, I have to... Barry's allergic to no. Totally awesome, Junior.
First test run. What the fuck? Fuck you! Fuck you!
This is my boyfriend. He's sexy.
And this is the one that you don't want to stick your hand on the tummy. See, because he'll get you. It's broken. See? Same as the others. Oh yeah, that doesn't have batteries. But look at how broken it is. Spinning dick is broke. Yep. But yeah, it's not the other version. This is third gen and it's the same. So the one that we think is a second gen is actually a first gen. My last spinning dick, but it's bigger than the other ones. But it'll have to do it. So it's not going to dance right. It's going to dance weird, but yeah. That's all I have. Here he is with the Techie Toys adapter. See, that's much better. So it's just the batteries that are low. But I will fix the mouth.
Holy shit! It's not a normal one!
I've always been a singer, but I'm adding jokes! I'm branching out! Get it? Oh, Christmas tree, how lovely are my branches! Oh,
The head is slipping on that again. See?
I just got this cool Louie. He's in bad shape though, but I couldn't resist, so you know, his mouth works, but as you can see, he's all ripped up, you know. Like I say, he still works, you know.
Baby, you're hooked on me.
But you know, he's pretty cool. I got him for $5, you know. I just couldn't resist not buying him because, you know, I've never seen him in Australia. I don't know, there probably is like heaps of them, but I mean, you know, I've never seen one. So I was like, yeah, I have to get this guy. But anyway, he's pretty cool. His head and tail don't work, but his mouth works. It actually works like new, but the thing is, he's ripped, so it does like stuff up sometimes, you know. See, here he is all, you know. I'm trying to get a video of him all at once because he's pretty big, you know. But yeah, see you later.
Gay. I like this one. He's on sale for $11. This one's actually a Gemmy.
But it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek, but I don't be the furniture. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got the scrub jive up to the maximum. Bring room down to the minimum.
Start working.
How pointless this thing is. It only moves when you make noise or talk.
Boo 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 boo. Oh god, this thing is so weird. To Walmart. Excuse me. Walking away now. Scooby Doo, but damn, 20 bucks. Shut the fuck up, you little fucking bitch. Scooby Dooby Doo. I love them too.
Whoa, I've never seen a Grim Reaper move that fast before. Oh my god, that thing is fast. Oh, that arm needs fixing though. Oh my god.
Hi guys, Kris here, like GMA, and I'm trying to tell you to review Mr. Snow. This is the box. Box very beat. Got him about a year ago at Goodwill for $10. He did break the hip mechanism, unfortunately, so he moves a little crazy. Without further ado, here he is.
This just gets even worse. Now the fucking hip is broken this one some fucking hell. Literally, these things have not been out of the box since fucking Christmas time, and yet somehow they fucking broke. At least she still fully works. Thank fucking God.
Got to work. This one's next.
Trace was correct. I will find them quickly, Master. Tatooine is sparsely populated.
also has split gear where it's supposed to be turning.
Yay!
The meantime, I hanged him up. I didn't want him to feel sad being in that bag. But look, he's with his friends. But something tells me that gear in here is probably completely split. I mean, look at that. He's gonna need some major repairs tonight. I will look.
Quite a common issue with these things, just when you thought you had it fixed. Yep, the wires pulled back off. That's awesome. Just awesome.
You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to.
New batteries. Oh, that came out.
Ta-da.
God, guys, we're paid. Yeah, he works. I found the gear for him. He's nice and smooth now. His head works, and I'm really happy.
That was a far ass walk.
Oh, Daddy? You're not my son.
I ripped me!
I'm all much of a brain, you know, so, you better start using your body.
Doesn't fucking work anymore. It's shot. Great. Exactly why I did not want to do a speaker mod on this. Because I knew something was going to go wrong. Just like Frosty when he was frying out.
You and me and Donkey! She's a superstition. The captain can do so.
And I like it because it has a low voice.
Thank you.
Look at this, guys. He got worse. Just like KB Toys as a kid all over again. That's exactly how I remember it.
The head just broke on it. It was just moving.
I don't. You weren't born much of a brain, you know, so you better start using your body.
You think this is possibly a different generation? The paint isn't scratching off on his gloves. His skin is darker, but I think it's just from all the dust and discoloration. This one's going to be a lot easier to fix than the other one. This one's head was already pried off by the previous owners. The staples, well, I had to melt those out. And his head just came right off. I struggled getting his head off. Well, this one is a different generation. This one... The other one had screws up here holding the plastic on. This one doesn't. I wonder if this one's glued together or something. Because there's no screws up here. On that one, they're just snapped because there's marks right here. Yeah, I guess they tried fixing this before, but I don't know. I don't know. The top of this one looks glued together to me. It doesn't split apart like that one did. Again, because there are no screws up here. Only down here. Guess this one won't be as easy as I thought. Even the legs are glued in. That one wasn't. Jeez. So the whole thing is basically glued together. That's what I'm thinking. Holy shit. His leg snapped the tip of my box cutter. Now the blade is stuck in his leg. That whole piece split, but of course it's still being held on by the legs. Which again, will not come out. I guess if I can't get the legs out, I'm gonna have to try and fix it like this. Like, just like sliding the gearboxes in and out, because there's no way, I don't think those are gonna come out. Head works now. It was just the gear that split. There's no way I'll be able to fix that uppercut arm if I can't get that off. My fingers can't reach that far, and even if they can, I cannot push that gear onto that shaft with that string, because that is way too tight for my fingers. It might be a slight possibility I can do this, but very slightly, because it's still a risk of me dropping the gear all the way down there, and then I'm screwed. Or, if I was a smart guy, I could unscrew these screws on the side, get that motor out, then slip it on, and then screw it back in. Duh! Yeah, see, that's more realistic. I can actually do that. Now I can slip the shaft and plastic piece and the string on. I really hate Rocky Balboa. This has been over an hour long already. Oh, shoot. Oh, there it goes. I didn't do anything with this arm. I just hope it's not breaking.
I should have broke the other arm.
Yeah, I can't fix the head though. It just won't work. It's not broken. It's too heavy-weighted.
Kris here, Legend Masters of Animatronics, and today I'm going to review this Gemmy animated tombstone. I got this at Goodwill today for $4. It's pretty cool. This one was sold at Walmart in 2008. It's got a push button. Sorry about that.
Alright, you guys, so that's about it for this review.
I hope you enjoyed, and thank you for watching. That wasn't bad, one take. Up on the shelf you go. Where the hell are my batteries? Fuck. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on! Are you f-
Fuck me. Look at this shit. See? That's weird.
Nothing moves on this.
English. Read that. I ain't never going to England. Feeling stupid? I know I am.
It doesn't dance either. This arm doesn't pose.
That was great.
That's what they're doing.
The hippie, the hippie, do the hip, hip, hop. You don't stop the rocket to the bang, bang, boogie. They up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie, the beat. Now what you hear is not a test. Ah, the rapid cue.
Got some new batteries in them. They're not the best. I have to wait till I go to the store and buy brand new ones, but these are what best I have. It works pretty good.
Just completely break. Oh, yep, see, there it went.
Have batteries in them. Take these out. Nothing. Everything is connected. There's no reason why he shouldn't be dancing or working on batteries.
Shit, his arm is moving fast now. I think it's starting to click. Jesus.
I love when he says that, when you then answer him.
Very low pitched. When you press his chin, his mouth moves. His arm broke again! Whoa, what?
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a really happy Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a...
This is fucking nasty. There's a friggin' spider in his glasses. Look at that. That's cobweb hanging. Where the hell did the spider go? Oh, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. It's in there. You guys probably can't see it, but that's nasty. Damn it. What the fuck? Another second gen.
Go figure.
Fucking head is annoying. He just needs a new belt for the hips. The mouth I can't fix. So let's test it. Oh shit, that scared me. It works. My new James Brown that's still fully working. My old one that I just put the head on better so the mouth moves better. So good. Hey, what a coincidence. I feel good too. Let's make out. Okay. Get your big lips over here.
I think his gear is...
Fucking video's glitching.
Baby, come on, baby.
again.
Oh, no. Birdie's arms fixed again.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
I got his dick to work. This one's a rare version because it has a dick, not just the underwear.
That was a far ass walk.
Second song.
I'm getting this.
Definitely could be better, but this will have to do until I get those new parts. You can tell it's gonna quit again. Plus, the glue is just making it stick. You can hear it's making crackling noises.
Hey guys, Kris here today, Gemmy Masters Animatronics, starting to review this 2002 Gemmy Animated Talking SpongeBob. Got this at a flea market today for $10. So yeah, here he is. He has several phrases and then sings SpongeBob SquarePants, the theme song.
Now it's time to bring it up down! Bring it up down! Don't forget it! Delicate little patty patty. With your tasty, juicy, scrumptious, warm, steamy goodness. Are y'all ready, kids? What would we do without Squidward? I've got one. A free pair of socks with every purchase. Are y'all ready, kids? It's pretty impressive, all right.
Love this thing. to ride, you got to give me a fight. I'm alright.
I have the biggest urge to buy this. But it doesn't even move, and it's fucking 20 bucks. Three, and then I got one up there. On the year on it, you're not supposed to hold the flag upside down, but whatever. 2014 says on the bottom here. Yeah, I was looking to see what kind of batteries it had. God, listen how low pitch this is. Compared to this one, yeah, don't worry, Bailey. I'm gonna get this one sent. I already got a box for him.
Hey, bada 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 bada, rock and fire, hum it, baby, hum, baby.
Oh, duh.
I still can't get around how low pitch this thing is. It's on low batteries though.
The fucking bat. Oh, there it is. I have to sell that on tomorrow. Bump, 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 bump. I gotta sew this tomorrow and the back of it. Today I'm gonna finally be fixing this James Brown. As you can see, he has a split gear in his head. I've been putting off to it for a while now because I have this one, but I'm gonna finally fix it.
Well, these are all the ones I need to get sewed up. Just about 7 of them. Have fun, Grandma. This thing is in piss poor condition! God damn it!
So it needs a new belt. And, this is completely snapped. Kind of a low pitch, though. It's pretty cool.
Well, the first test run completely fucked up, because guess what? It doesn't do nothing. I put 4 fresh, brand new AA batteries, and it's... doesn't do shit. Like, what the fuck? Now I'm gonna have to go in there and make sure everything is connected properly, and...
some valuable wall space, you know, for this stuff. Okay, now we have
the Jingle Bell Rock Santa. And then we come over here, and another Jingle Bell Rock Santa. Ironic.
He's going for a wash.
You weren't born much of a brain, you know, so you better start using your body.
Give it a test. Fuck me. Fuck you. Stupid first generation bitch.
Yee, kitty cat.
So I have the clown here, I have the strobe light on his base, so if I ever want to turn it on, you'll see his head flashing. I looked at that earlier, it looks pretty good. Drake's up there, the one skull is there. I have to find out what I'm going to do with him, and then this is also going to be a problem. But besides that, everything's taken care of.